The next one is the Capillata law. So based on the Capillata law, so we can write down this V. So the circular motion. So V is equal to 2 pi R divided by T. So in this case, I is a distance as a moment, a distance radius, and a T is a tie. So the V is equal to 2 pi R divided by T. As centripetal acceleration can also be calculated, V squared divided by R. So that way, the 2 pi R by T, the whole square divided by R, so you got 4 pi squared R divided by T squared. So this is become the centripetal acceleration that calculated by the Capillata law. You know, Capillata law, don't you be on my centripetal acceleration, you know, I have to do two on this, why bone on a U.S. by T square to another, yeah, me, and I'll swim out of swing, centripetal acceleration.